back in the days where the magic exists. Never be the same as it was, cause the way it was, just another day in the maze of a myth. Had a lot of fun living life on the run, never had a chance to pause to get a better glance. Everything was free and everything was fast, never even thought it wouldn't last. When you got the mind of a man in the middle, life is just a big fat riddle, so figure it out. Always thinking that you know every little thing there is to know, but you don't really know, you know. It's like love, some people get it, for some it's just a glove that just never fitted. For me it's just a pain in the ass, but I'm addicted to the taste of hoping it can last.
Another day, another night.
Even starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge juggle, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. And stocks through the roof, I heard he fuck him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice.
Like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying.